Falcons number one. It stays right now. The Falcons number two. I think it's the damage. Five empty places, you know. Simply played an amazing tournament. Electronic as an in-game leader, right? You know, a couple of tournaments under his belt. Really pushed his team forward, pushed base until the very end. I think these guys have nothing to mention.
To watch these guys fight it out.